Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to create an interactive glossary with video in iSpring. Here I am in PowerPoint on a slide about the great interactions in iSpring Suite. I want to demonstrate one of them, so I'll insert a new slide and click the interaction button on the toolbar. If you want to see how to make a directory interaction, see the tutorial in the description below. For now, I'll just open this pre-made e-learning glossary. The first entry is a 3D book, and it already contains a screenshot of what a 3D book looks like. I want to insert a tutorial instead, so I'll just delete the screenshot, and then click the video button over here. I'll just make this a little bigger, and then click preview on the toolbar to see how it looks. Looks great! Now, if I want, I can publish this glossary separately here from the file menu, but I'm just going to go ahead and insert it on the PowerPoint slide. Now I'll go ahead and publish to see how this glossary looks as part of the whole presentation. We'll just scroll down here to the interaction slide, and then the next one should be our interaction. Cool! Now feast your eyes on how great it looks, even on a tablet. But what about a smartphone, you say? No worries. In this case, we'll just rotate it, and there we go. Looks awesome. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to create an interactive glossary with video in iSpring. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.